Throw the football, find the receiver, too much time given by the Miami Dolphins.
Here comes Dan Marino. First play of the game on offense for the Dolphins.
Just for me.
And it's Aaron Beasley. It's Mr. Beasley. He makes the pick that sets up a Hollis field goal. 10-0 Jacksonville. Beasley continuing his big time. 14 minutes.
For me.
Next Miami possession.
Just for me.
Football in the rain, slick ball, make the catch.
Next possession, Beasley will pick off Neil O'Donnell. Could go all the way. Jacksonville. I needed one more fair to make. Never mind. 7-3 Titans. Eddie George. Boom! Jags recover, Tom.
Yeah, this is a defender's dream. Look at Aaron Beasley punch that ball. I didn't look that hard from that angle.
All the way down to the 31-yard line. Setting up another Jack touchdown. 21-6 Jacksonville. Late third quarter. The Chiefs down 21-9. Rich Gannon starting for the injured Elvis quarterback. Bobbles to Tony Fernandez. And boom! Aaron Beasley pops him. But Gonzalez holds on. They exchange pleasantries. And two plays later.
Football in the rain. Quick ball, make the catch.
Next possession, Beasley will pick off Neil O'Donnell. Could go all the way. Remember it, it was going to be a touchdown. Same drive, first and goal. Joel Schmange with the hit on Corey Dearen. Dylan Aaron Beasley could go all the way. 90-yard touchdown, 24-0. Jags.
Yeah, great job by Aaron Beasley taking care of his fourth responsibility. First, going to take another look at the play. You're going to see him come up outside, force Dylan back inside, avoid the block, but he gets up and can.
Jack fired up. 10-0 in the fourth quarter. And Achilles Smith trying to throw the out to Damon Griffin, but Aaron Beasley. It's Beasley. And the Jags get the pick and their first shutout.